Okay, guys, welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I'm gonna start off with the third night. Third night, 12 a.m.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed
by
the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks. Moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing the suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out. That should not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program, the animatronics, or security system. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics,
and always off camera. As always,
remember to smile. You are the face of
Freddy Fazbear's team. Oh, ooh. No, I saw you. There you are.
Hello.
Move you back. Come on, let's go. No. Holy crap. Really? Holy. Holy. Alright, okay, there he is. Get back there. Okay. There he is, okay. Let's go with that. Holy crap. Okay, he left.
Hello.
Where'd he go? I need to know. Before he goes. Is he right there? Yeah, he is. Oh, never mind. Okay, is he at 9? There he is. Is he at 8? What?
Hello?
Oh, there. I swear, it sounds like he's in the vents. But he's not. Crap. Where he at? Where is he? Sorry. God dang it. Come on. Okay, search. Where is he at? Where is he? He's not in there. 8. Okay, there he is.
Oh. Hi.
I'm just gonna move you right there. Dang. 3 a.m. Okay. Where are you at now? Where are you at? Okay. Whew. I know where he is. Nope. Where you at? Oh, there he
is. Hello. Yeah,
that's a little creepy there. He was right behind that blue button, if you guys can see him. Oh, thank you. Okay, good, it's still open. Okay, where are you? Okay. Freddy.
Hello.
Don't wanna die. No, wrong. Come on. Dang it. Don't want to die. Where is he? Is that him? Please. Ah, oh, thank God. Okay, 5 a.m. Come on, let it roll on to 6. Go to 6. Go to 6. You know? Come on. Air vents. I don't know. Let's turn out to 6. Ah, finally. Yay. Yeah! Holy crap. Whew. Okay. Here. Let's see, what's this one? There's Freddy. Okay. Oh, I have not done this one. Okay. Spring trap size. Golden Bonnie, however you want to call it. Alright, I'm gonna try this for tonight. See how well I can do. I don't want to make this video too long. Alright. Where are you at? Okay, there he is.
Hello! There's been a slight change in company policy concerning the use of After learning of an unfortunate incident at the sister location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Pizza, which is why the classic suits are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you will be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness/relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Do as I wish.
Hi.
I wish not to do this. Okay, there you are, right there.
Hi.
You little bunny, you. Crap. Get. Wrong one! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. No. I hope that worked. I hope. Yeah. Come on. That's what you got, Spring Trap. No. There it goes. What? Come on, just... Holy crap. Reboot all. Holy... I got the chills. Deep breath. Holy crap. Nope. Okay, where are you at? Where are you at?
Hi.
Sit through that. Holy crap. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this FNaF of Freddy's 3 video right here. I'll carry it on whenever I record it again. Alright, please give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe for more videos that I will hopefully be posting in the future. And sorry for the big delay in the video. It's been school that has been because of me not to post anything and time-wise. So yeah, see you all in the next video. Comment out.